I was a good student, but because of my family circumstances, I had to drop out of school. I left home having learned two core values from my father. First, commitment to the promises you make to yourself, and commitment to the promises you make to others. Both of these have to be in absolutely harmony. Second, avoid overanalysis of situation and have the courage to make quick decisions based on your natural instincts.